My name is Agnes Akinyamaya, Assistant Chief Manager SR Location. Yesterday, we received a report from the community that there were two people who were suspicious in the community. So we did a follow-up with the help of the police officers from Kondele Police Station. So we did up to around 10 in the evening, whereby we did not get these people. So in the morning, we woke up again very early in the morning to trace these very people, of which they were spotted around the mosque area. So with the help of the community police and the residents, we were able to arrest these individuals and bring them to the office of the assistant chief. So when we called the police officers who came, plus the CIDs, they identified these people to be the people who were being looked for. These are some of the suspects who had escaped from Kapsoya Police Station some few days ago. One of them called Adam Mohammed, another one is Elvis Odhiambo. So we finally handed them over to the police officers.
Yes.
All right.
You mentioned that.
So when we were doing a follow-up, we realized that these people, they landed here on Sunday, somewhere in Konambaya. Mm-hmm. Yes. So since Sunday. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Right.
Pretending to be street children, to be chauffeurs, because they are carrying the Uhuru bags plus clothes inside. So that is the way they are confusing the community.
Did you manage to establish where they've been housed or accommodated?
Yeah, we have been able to establish that place. It's somewhere in Konambaya, a hotel where they have been sleeping. And also at the same time, that's where they have also been eating. Yes, since Sunday evening. This one who is called Elvis Odhiambo was telling us that he's called Chapotieno. And also from our investigation, we realized that these people, throughout the night, they were making several call phones, but talking in other language that these people could not understand. Mm. Yeah. Throughout the night, these are just people who are communicating.
Oh, they had phones. At the time they were being arrested, did they have phones?
No. Mm. By the time now they were being arrested, they were not having a phone. Mm. In fact, now they were using the local phones. Mm. Yeah, they were asking for people to